Today we are working with Hawaiian Kanpachi. We are going to broil this fish under high heat in the oven. We are making a kabayaki or teriyaki style sauce with garlic, ginger, brown sugar, shoyu, and green onions. We will be pairing the Hawaiian Kanpachi with a spicy chili potato puree. The perfect balance of yin and yang, sweet and spicy. We end our dish by taking the leftover sauce, reducing it by halfway on the stove, and making a very light drizzle. We top with green onions and sesame seeds. Enjoy.